I need some more HP. Oh! Gang, 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 Bluey in the building, and welcome to... Someone in the comments. Sorry, I'm laughing because I was playing my old save from like years ago. So I kind of had everything already and I recorded like a 30-minute gameplay of me playing with everything. But I kind of want to go through a whole new game. I decided that midway. So now I'm laughing my ass off over here because I technically already made the gameplay. But you know,
we don't care.
Let me tell you.
We don't care.
Someone in the comments asked me to play this and I was thinking I kind of did want to keep playing this because it's been a long time since I eaten. Well, I haven't beaten the game ever. It's been a long time since I played it, since there has been a million updates. So we're back to replay it and we're going to handle business. We're going to do brutal, by the way. Well, no, violent. We're going to do violent, by the way, because that one feels more cool to me. Feels cooler to me. Anyway, let's get into it. I'm gonna act like the first 30 minutes of this gameplay never happened, so this is the first time we're ever here. This was completely new to me when I first started playing. I have no arm to equip, dumbass. Arms are weak, can be re-equipped at the shop. What? So wait, what? Okay, cool. Okay, we're good now. We're good now. This was completely new when I first started playing, I believe. I don't remember having to come out of here. Or maybe you did. But it's been so long. But yeah, you can see all the controls. Press left shift to dash. So, that's cool. Kabonk! 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 And as you can see, punching people and stepping in their blood regains health. You know that? Did you guys know that? So basically, I'm a fucking vampire. Ground slam. All right, you guys got the controls. Let's get into it. New Blood presents a game by RC Hakita Patella. Ultrakill. I'm gonna hold back what I know until like it explains it for you guys so that we don't spoil anything too much, because technically speaking I already kind of spoiled half the game. You watch the first half of this, you recording, which I'm not showing you guys ever, but you know, technically speaking I spoiled half of the game. But it's all cool. Oh yeah, that's right, still gotta do that. Oh yeah, watch what I can do here. Got his ass. Watch what I can do here. Look here, lost you as motherfuckers come. Look at that. You see, bro, how did bro explode like that? That was crazy. I didn't know what the fuck happened there. We going straight to Menace. Also, watch what these guys do. That's my first time this whole recording that I pulled that off. I kind of suck at parrying. I think we made that pretty obvious when it comes to fucking... Oh, never mind. Come here. Oh! I got the timing down. It's over. You don't even have to tell me. You have to talk. Stop playing! Do you know who I am, man? What the hell? Ow. Hey. Later, haters. Hey. Oh my gosh. Goodbye. Lost it. Watch this. Boom. See that? He just ground pounded their ass. Call me Mario. I need some Mario speed. Oh! Bah! Bah! Boss fight time. You guys ready? Whoa. I have never done that in my life. I have never, ever done that in my life. I deflected his shot that he shot directly at me. I've never done that. That's my first time ever. You know what, guys? You know what? Maybe I'm just the best gamer in the world. Maybe I just am. Maybe I'm just the best gamer in the world. Oh, yeah. And if you guys are wondering why I'm pretty clean at this, it's because I have played FPSs before in the past. And let's just say I used to be pretty damn good at them. So all I really need to do, get warmed up again. And we're all good. The hell is that? I think I see something up here. Ah! Game sense! What happens when you play too many video games, kids? Oh, they just fell off themselves, man. That's a skill issue right there. That dude, I remember him. We're gonna fight that dude soon. Also, watch this. Damn! Let him cook! Shee! Let him cook! Who's ready? Get out of my face.
Woo!
Bro came in and murked them all! You know what I'm saying? Maybe homie ain't... They acting like he's an enemy, but maybe he isn't. Maybe he's a bestie. Oh, this is where this thing is. I didn't know it was right here. That was a lucky guess. It's pretty lucky that I saw that. Okay, what's over here? Oh, I can just skip all the way to the boss. What? I didn't know that. Cool. Well, I don't want to. I still want to find where the hell this thing is, so... Because you gotta put something there, which is kind of a spoiler, but, you know, it's whatever. I may be spoiling the game a bit. I just figured out that you can do that, huh? Okay. Wait. Ah! What the fuck is all this shit right here? This literally is hurting my brain. This is hurting my brain. Okay. How do I get there? Oh! I figured it out. I know how to get there. Is this the one where you dash and jump like I just did? That all mistake. I'm gonna try that. Okay. I think that's it. You dash, jump, and then you sprint over, and you wall jump up there. I think that's the play. Y'all ready for this? I double jumped. No, why? How did I lose my second dash? Unless I lost it, like...
One!
Oh, that takes up two dashes. Oh. So, I'm guessing what I do is I jump and then I do that midair. Okay. You can't do that midair. You can only do that on the ground. I want to figure this out so bad. Or maybe I wall jump on these. That would be crazy, first off. Could it work, though? How high does a wall jump go? Not that high. So maybe it could work. Yes, 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 yes. That's the play. That is the play. That is the play. Y'all ready for this?
No. No!
Oh my god. I am the best in the world. It's actually insane how unbelievably good I am. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to fight someone over there. You guys ready? We gotta kill all the enemies. Now that the hard part's over, I'm gonna actually play the game. All right, who's ready to get rolled? You? What the fuck? What's up? Monk, monk!
I believe I can fly. Woo. I believe I can touch the sky.
I don't know what you're doing. You're fucking flying. Wait. That's the end of the level. No. So we still do need to fight the boss. The fuck is this boss fight then? This. What the hell is this? What the fuck? Supposed to fight him here? To fight your boss here. Wait, you know, you're not supposed to. This was a secret. I just got the shotgun early. I mean, the what? I don't know what this weapon is, guys. I'm completely clueless. Woo-wee! You see that? That's what being vigilant and actually sticking around and doing what you're supposed to do does.
Your tries, guys.
How? Oh, it's because my time was that bad?
Yeah.
Okay, so we can get these, and I want to show you what these do. Ooh, we can get these too. Hold alt fire to charge a piercing beam that ricochets off surfaces. Can destroy... I like that one a lot. This is... Let me switch to this, and this is the secondary attack I have. So basically, I do this, and you see that? That bounces through like 10 different enemies. It's pretty cool. Now this... Shoots a grenade. For now, I'm gonna get the other one that's cool, and I'll show you that in a minute. But anyway, let's show you this. Let me show you this. Oh. Oh. As you can see, that's pretty cool, huh? Literally fucking coming in like fucking, it's high noon. It's high draw. It's high draw. Get the fuck out of here. Out of my face, please. Bro, what is this? This is a secret encounter? This has to be the secret encounter. What is this? Oh my gosh, you guys ready for this?
Round two.
Wait, what? Oh my god, I'm destroying him. Oh, you're supposed to have this encounter. Oh, I kind of had this encounter pretty early, so, you know, we kind of already cooked, y'all, you know what I'm saying? We had a secret encounter pretty early. What y'all know about that? Y'all don't know nothing about that. Y'all don't know nothing about that. Bonk. Goodbye. Wait, so... Oh, so if I do like a combo, if I shoot and then... First off, secret up here. You aren't slick. Second off, if I shoot and then punch right after, it does like a secret combo. That's... Oh, that's pretty fire. That is super fire. Oh my gosh. Yo, they were cooking with that. They were definitely cooking. Jesus Christ, that destroys everyone. Love that combo.
I wasn't paying attention.
Goodbye. Oh, I see you. Y'all thought you were slick with that. Always stay on your tippy toes, boys, man. You never know what can happen. Always stay on your tippy toes. And we got another boss fight. Y'all ready? Oh my gosh. Best gamer of all time. Killed every single person. Got an A. And got 2 out of 3 secrets. The challenge was to kill only one enemy, so I had to only kill the boss. That's not happening. Sorry, y'all. I'm not doing all that. That's a lot of work. Anyway, I want to show you this mod for this shotgun that I like much more than that. That one kind of is dookie. But this one is awesome. Look at this. So you can... You shoot off this saw. It's called sawed off because you shoot off a saw. And that, like, goes through people. So I want to show you it in action, which we're about to, I guess, right now. So y'all ready? Y'all ready? What's up, y'all? What's up? Oof. Bye-bye. That was not on purpose. I just deflected his bullet. Trolled. I see the secret up there. Y'all ain't slick. Fuck. Come on. Got it. Get out of here. What's up here? Any secrets right here? Nope. Secret over here, though. That's obvious. Oh, okay. Oh my god, 2 of these fuckers. Ooh. Ow. Whoa. Yo, they kind of cooked me. No lie. Get out of my face, please. Do you know who I am, bro? Y'all thought 2 of you MFs could stop me. I got extra HP now.
It's been so long, I forgot. Is that what that actually did, like give you extra XP? Huh. Interesting.
Goodbye.
Come here, y'all.
Oh my god. Goodbye.
That combo was not intentionally found. I did that on mistake. Okay. Cool. Thought I had to hold that and I was gonna die either way, but that was cool. Anything else in here? Nothing I can see. Alright, no secrets hidden from me. That's all good. Let's get out of here.
I'm gonna tell y'all one thing. This game has always been one of the hypest games ever. All 3 secrets, first off. I'm the best. Second off, this game has always been one of the hypest games ever. Like, when you get into the fucking fighting, like, it's so awesome.
Oh, we can research the enemies. That's right. Look at this guy.
I'm not going to sit here and explain it all because, I mean, that's going to take forever for me. So I'll just scroll through this very slowly. So you guys, if you want to read and you've never played this game, you guys can look at them all. I'll go through every one of them. So, all right. Moving on and moving forward. What's next? Cerebius.
Cerberus. I don't remember what this boss was about. Huh. Any secrets in here? Before we dip? Okay. Oh, don't go yet.
Oh. Sorry.
Cool. Boss fight time, boss fight time. Alright, I could change anything I want beforehand. However, I think that we got this in the bag. We got this in the bag. You come to life, right. Get up, get up, get up. Boy, I think I'm scared of you. My God. Oh! You're cooked. Oh, he mad. Oh, you mad? Oh, you mad? Oh, you mad? Or nah? You were about to get cooked. Please stop being cringe. Ow. Leave my game. Leave my game. Leave my game right now, please. Do you guys really think y'all were a match for me? Come on, bro. Also, this, we gotta like do this slide for 17 seconds. I'm not sure this is long enough. But watch. That was not 17 seconds. Sad. Sad. Definitely not 17 seconds, but we tried. All right, y'all. I think this is a good time to end it. We beat the boss of the first area. I believe that's the boss of the first area. And so we're moving on to the second area next time. Wait, no, it said 106. Okay, well, either way, we faced a boss fight. So I think that's enough for me today. I'm gonna act like the first half of this video never happened and you guys will not see anything from it. We're gonna act like it never happened, so.
That was a fucking lie.
Bye.